Hi, hi. Hi. Hello.
You told me when?
When?
Okay.
And I'll tell you a story. I was blogging, but I wasn't really blogging seriously. I just wrote about my friends, for my friends. Birds, exotic fowl, I think, particularly peacocks. Roger Corman was producing it.
He took photographs of me.
We dropped acid, and they sort of have it all mapped out, and they're like, okay, you hit your mark, you do this, and you do that, and you pull out, you know, and that's it. Are you ready? Go!
I thought, fuck, I'm just gonna write about it.
It's sort of a given, isn't it?
Well, let me ask you this. How long have you been going to Nervous Breakdown from the beginning?
It's ridiculous. I was amazed by it. Don't ask me where people in Serbia would get heroin from. It must be rather obvious.
Well, I think so.
I try to go for the emotional jugular with myself.
I'll whip it out.
That's what Lenore Zion has said.
What is going on?
I just watched Charles Rocket get an arrow in his chest. He killed himself, that poor guy.
The pretense of this Indian thing.
That was funny.
No, I don't think, as a character, I would do that right now.
This is what it's like to be a punk rock writer.
The whole world is hostile to you, man. But anyway, how dare you call me a sociopathic whore?
I have practically done nothing, and I've had calls go in, you know, for taking a bath at night. So we decided that we're going to call the book Subversia. This the new TMB book.
I don't think any youth are going to see this little clip.
That's as much as I need in this.